there's enormous downward pressure on American wages coming from companies all over the world that can make things cheaper elsewhere than they can here. And our wages are uncompetitive in a lot of ways. So in effect, what people in Michigan have to decide is, do you want fewer jobs at higher wages or more jobs at lower wages? And what you see, I think, in this is a decision that we want more jobs. We want jobs, and we're willing to take them even if it means lower wages, fewer benefits, whatever.